The South Korean development model, commonly known as Myeol Wudong, has helped change the livelihoods of communities in Impiji District. SMU is a three-year rural development model sponsored by the Korean International Cooperation Agency. Different leaders of SMU villages have explained how SMU has helped them improve their livelihoods. The activities done by the villages include making charcoal briquettes from waste, making books, and protecting the environment through making flowers from disposed bottles.
Enyambye chinene nnyo okunsitula okunzijayo okunyongera mu maso.
Chris Biore, a pigeon pig keeper, appreciated SMU for empowering them to start up. He explains how the project has transformed his life. The minister for Kampala, Kawie Chofatogabye, who represented the vice president of Uganda, Jessica Alupo, as guest of honor, urged the beneficiaries to pass on the acquired knowledge to other generations.
For instance, if you want to develop, start developing your own home. It starts with you. A family,
according to the international coordinator of the model villages, Dr. Stefan Kayongo, SMU in Uganda has helped over 2,000 Ugandans in over 9 districts, including Gomba, Kayunga, Omoro, Wakiso, among others.
Diligence and cooperation. Thanks to the former and current SMU president and their board members for raising this banner of SMU for the last 13 years without compromising its principles. Thank you very much.
Hwang Semin, the coordinator of SMU from Korea, pledged full support to Ugandans and urged them to join the model villages.
The countries, in order to create a global community where everyone prospers together.
The South Korea Village Model Center started its project in Uganda in 2009 with the two model villages of Chitemu with over 500 households and Katereke with 250 households of Onsanji sub-county in Wakiso District over a 5-year period. Report compiled by Agnes Najuma for the news.